Anne Duffy arriving at court today, not keen to discuss the call she made last year, cancelling her brother David's wedding because she didn't like his choice of bride.
The court heard 20 days before the ceremony was due to take place. She called Plymouth Register office here, pretending to be her brother's fiancé. She cancelled the wedding, then called her brother David, explaining what she'd done, saying, "I've saved you on the divorce."
Distressed, the couple alerted police. Duffy later admitted she wanted to cause upset and inconvenience to her brother's fiancée, Sandra.
The court heard there were disagreements over the care of Duffy's mother. The prosecution said it was like a lift from an EastEnders plotline, only this was the sad reality that confronted the complainants in the case.
Duffy pleaded guilty to harassment without violence and was sentenced to 8 weeks in jail. She was also given an indefinite restraining order against Sandra Hardy. As for the couple, they did manage to rebook the ceremony. Unsurprisingly, Anne Duffy wasn't on the guest list. Emma Thomason, BBC Spotlight, Plymouth.